Heat from the sun causes water to evaporate from oceans, lakes, and streams and turn into water vapor in our atmosphere. Transpiration occurs when water from plants and vegetation enters the atmosphere. Condensation occurs when water vapor rises through the atmosphere, then cools and turns into small particles of water, creating clouds. Precipitation occurs when the clouds become full of liquid water and they fall back to the earth as rain.